few light coats are better than one heavy coat. There's the first coat, second coat, and the third coat. I'm using the silver to highlight certain areas just to make it stand out a little bit. For the green dragon, I want a base coat of a dark green instead of black. I just want a little bit of paint on the brush to capture the detail. Just like the silver, I'm only using the gold for highlights. Here's just another green dragon with a little variation on the highlights. I made these dragon statues just using ordinary bag cement. I used a latex mold that I bought online. And I built a simple holder for it. And you don't have to paint the statue, you can mix a little color in the concrete. So here's a green one. And here's one with some brown color pigment in it. Thanks for watching. I hope you liked this video, and I'll see you in the next video.